All right, this is 2016 Chevy Volt. I'm going to show you where brake fluid is added. This is the front of the vehicle. The hood is up. I am going to walk back in, look down. This is particular vehicle. The brake fluid is added in this particular vehicle in that container back there, okay? That is where brake fluid is added in 2016 Chevy Volt. Make sure you tell your mechanic. Don't do it yourself. Thanks a lot for watching.